Hello and welcome to section 5. In this section 5, I'm going to be looking at the intelligent formula for solving difficult problems of life. I believe you are enjoying the course up to this very point. From this very point, I want to express to you how to use your intelligence. There is an intelligence that is given to every man, and that is what we call, creative intelligence or common sense. Common sense is given to every living, even the plant. There are some plants, when you touch them, they close up. They have common sense that something has touched them. Animals also have common sense. For instance, when you shoot the gun, all the animals will run away because their common sense tells them danger is looming. And so this is what you are going to do, to solve your problems. And I'm going straight to lesson 23. And the title of lesson 23 is planning. You have to learn to plan your time. You have to learn to plan your life. You have to learn to plan your programs. Somebody says proper planning, prevents poor performance. That is the five P's of life. The five P's of life is stated as proper planning prevents poor performance. Another thing, somebody said that those who fail to plan, they are planning to fail. If you fail to plan, it means there's a plan in place by you to fail. If you must plan properly to succeed, because proper planning prevents poor performance. For instance, the messages I'm giving to you, I've planned these messages, I bring them, I follow the plan, I write them down so that I don't forget. That's why you see me sometimes, I look there just to check what I have planned, what I've written, so that I'm not gonna, do some other thing or go beyond what I have planned. Plan your time, schedule your things. It's very, very important to, solving your problem, because if you have 3, 4, 5 problems, then you have to schedule your time and plan your day so that you can be able to look at each of these problems and solve them. You have the power on the inside of you to solve any problem. Thank you so much. I'll see you in the next lesson.